I should have put the device in the box.